What is up, guys? It is Giselle Boo Vlogs here, and today I'm here with Emma, my friend. Guys,
Yeah.
how do you think of her outfit? Just comment down below if it's better.
You can't even see it.
You can.
Okay.
So, guys,
I think it's a harbor.
So, guys, basically, what we're going to do is she's going to ask me some questions, and I'm going to ask her some questions.
So I'll be asking her five and she'll be asking me five. So that'll be 10
Five.
questions. So I'll be starting asking her questions.
Right? Oh, why do I always have to go for it?
Because
oh god, oh god, oh god. It's moving!
Okay. How about we play a game of truth or dare?
Okay, truth or dare.
Truth or dare. Just,
ooh.
We have five rounds on. Five
how much
rounds.
Chicken? How much chicken is?
One.
Oh no!
Okay. Truth or dare?
True.
Is it true that
you like Stephen Dalton?
Say it! Say it! Say it!
Too private.
Say
too private. Okay, I'm just gonna put my head up and down.
She's the worst person ever.
So
it's true.
Okay.
Now you have to ask me.
True or dare? Is it true you still like Ryan Conway?
Nope.
Lousy. I know he likes you.
How do you know?
Cause I know. Say true or dare.
True or dare?
There.
I dare you to go over and see Diego's. I like Stephen Dalton.
No, I'm not saying that, Emma. It's a very good private thing.
Fine, you used the chicken out. You have to say true, man.
No, it's just doing over there.
And I dare you to go to your mom's thing.
Oh, no, can I do to the boys, like?
Okay. I dare you to go to Colin and go like,
hey, bro.
Pause it if you don't care.
Pause it if you don't. I have to pause it if he says a bad word, guys. He always
says. I'll hold the camera going down.
Okay, we're gonna put it down here. See what it says.
We'll be going early.
Be there, man.
Yeah.
I'll hold it when you're saying Colum!
What's that?
Oh. So I did my dare, guys. So I have my chicken out back. No, you don't use it. I can use it again.
Okay, I go for dare.
You?
Yeah.
She goes for dare, guys. I dare you to go like this in front of the home camera. You guys are dirty people.
Okay.
Look at that. You guys are dirty people.
There. True or dare?
Ooh, I don't know.
True. Is it true that you would kiss Stephen Dalton on the lips?
No.
Okay. You asked me.
Poot! Oh, there.
True.
Why are you repeating after me? Oh, I really want to do. Is it true that you have a crush?
Yeah.
You have to tell me who it is. Tell me. You have 10 seconds.
One,
two.
Luke Murphy.
Oh,
you don't know him.
He's
from my preschool.
Whatever you've been saying. I know, remember. He's my boyfriend preschool.
Oh, yeah, him.
Oh, him, yeah. Is that him? Yo, she likes him. Yo, guys. So, how old is he?
He's 7. And he's turning 8 the same day as me.
Yo! You were born the same day!
Mm-hmm.
It's like you're twins. Look, guys, we can do rock, paper, scissors, shoot. I betcha that we're so good at it. Look, watch now. Look how good we are. See how good, look, we just copied the same thing. We bought the same thing. Wait now, guys. Wait now. So we're going to do number one.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Well, guys, let's try this again.
Oh, guys.
Okay, guys. Guys, come on. So, one, two, three. Oh! You guys. So, yeah. Guys, I think that's enough of...
Whatever.
It's enough for today.
This is enough for today.